This is a 3.5 horsepower Tohatsu engine, and this has not been running about 3 days, so we'll go ahead and open up the vent and open up the fuel. You can check the oil right here. Very handy, very easy to see. With the gear shift, that's in gear, that's out of gear, and neutral. Choke, throttle on the start position. Now the manual says to wait 3 minutes before putting it into gear, I guess to warm up, so we'll let it warm up. Okay, it's warmed up now. That's only a little bit more than an idle. And there's no sense in making it go too fast right now because, well, it'll just push all the water out and cavitate, and I don't want it to cavitate the water pump. But there it is, runs pretty nicely. There you go.